the lion there. With a lightning leap the tiger appears. Running with branching head the nimble stag. Fiery look, impatient neighs, a noble steed. In pleasant pastures, quietly the cattle graze on meadows. And o'er the ground, as growing there, abide the fleecy gentle sheep. As clouds of dust arise, in swarms assembled, the host of insects.
Joyful praise.
fido ascolta. Mentre gonfiarsi l'anima parea dinanzi a Roma, m'apparve immane un veglio che m'afferrò la chioma. Il senso è più travolto, la mangello sul brando, e mi sorrise in volto, e tal mi fe comando. Di flagellar l'incarco contro i mortali e il sol, t'arre tra or chiuso il varco, questo de nubi il sol. Fatali ancor, e l'alma in petto arattila, in petto arattila, s'agghiaccia, s'agghiaccia, s'agghiaccia bel terror, s'agghiaccia bel terror. L'alma in petto arattila, s'agghiaccia pel terror. Oltre quel limite, t'attendo specchio, vietarlo ad Attila, chi mai potrà? Vedrai se va vivo, io la m'arretro, se al fin me vince, il mondo avrà. Vedrai se va vivo, io la m'arretro, se din me vindice, il mondo avrà, il mondo avrà, il mondo avrà, se al fin me vindice, il mondo avrà. Oltre quel limite, battendo spetto, vietarò ad Attila, chi mai potrà? Vedrai se va vivo, io la m'arretro, se al fin me vindice, il mondo avrà. Vedrai se pavido io la m'arretro, se a fin me vindice il mondo avrà, il mondo avrà, il mondo avrà, se a fin me vindice il mondo avrà, se a fin me vindice il mondo avrà, se a fin me vindice dice il mondo avrà, 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 oh, il mondo avrà.
I'm just going to say a little bit about the next two selections. The aria from Boris Godunov by Mussorgsky, Dostigi Lishi Lasti, is very much an essence of the Boris who's showing the map of Russia to his son and then gets distracted by the fact that he's been ruling for 6 years and it has given him no contentment. And then he looks at the other things that he lived for, his family, and also that's given him no contentment. He talks about this as the sense of atradu, this joy that he could not find. Always the duše and the soul, or the vlasti, you hear quite a bit, the power. It's feeble power he talks about. And then finally, he talks about the Russia starving and the boyars accusing him. And finally, he says, invokes the name of God because he sees the Dmitri, the would-be czar, rising up, pointing at him, accusing him. And he's seeing no mercy was shown when he was killed. And finally, he says that, oh, Gospodi Bože moj, the sense of God, Lord God, sort of have mercy. And then we go on from there to something a little lighter, Mephistopheles in the Berlioz Damnation of Faust. And Mephistopheles has led Faust to this place of Marguerite's room, and he's going to give this cynical serenade because he doesn't really believe in anything that man can do, basically. So he's laughing at her, he's laughing at Faust. And that's our switch over from Mussorgsky to Berlioz. And interesting enough, though, that the rendition that we're doing of Mussorgsky's is orchestrated by Rimsky-Korsakov. So it's the step higher version, maybe more suitable for bass baritone. And it's also the sense of Berlioz who influenced all those who came after in the Romanticism, such as Rimsky-Korsakov. So we try to tie these things together.
Трепет тани, сьёжи дождь чего-то. valid et oblei cut conicem bojim iam in ilsa glushito sci stradaniem velici blesti blasti bis granicnaim Russi vladyka unnych jasnos prosim утешенье. Атамданос, бояр Крамоли, полны Литвы и Танье подколи, гладь и мор, и трус и разоренье, слово дикие зверни тянются чумлёны, горонная, бедная, стонет рот. Ты мой грех без пекания, виной всех соль меня наливают, клянут на площадях имя Бориса. И даже сон лежит, и в сумраке ночи меня кровавенная стоят. Очи пылают, стиснут ручонки, молит пощади, и не мне пощади. Страшная рана зияет, крики все греки ее предсмертны. О, Господи, Боже мой!
Bonne nuit.
Just a couple of things about these next two selections, of which we start with Amfortas, a little bit of a prayer in some ways, a lament other ways, about his father, Tithro, who has died. And Amfortas, obviously, the one who has been entrusted with the grail and the giving Holy Communion to the knights. And he went and tried to seek out Klingsor, who's the nemesis, who was a knight at one time, and tried to steal the spear that pierced the side of Christ, as well as the grail. Well, Kundry seduced him. The spear was stolen by Klingsor, and he stabbed Amfortas in the side, and now this is the wound that will not heal. So it reminds me, I just did the role for the first time in Poznan, Poland, going from Cardiff, and I had, for 2 months, this wound that felt like it wouldn't heal. I had the osteopaths working on it constantly. So it's something about really getting into a role, I know, but that was a little bit much, I think. But it was quite successful with the three rehearsals. And understanding that this is, again, the place where Amfortas is blaming himself for the death of his father, because his father needed this Holy Communion to strengthen him. And Amfortas was always saying, no, no, just let me die. I don't want this responsibility. And finally, he does lament that his father has passed away and gives them a little bit of a taste of this vicious, vehement sort of emotion at the end, the knights, about forcing him to do this task. Then we go on to a little piece from Boito's Mephistophele. And in this Ecco il Mondo aria, this is the Mephistophele at the Witch's Sabbath. He's bringing Faust to the Witch's Sabbath so that he can enjoy the process of being worshipped by the witches, because Mephistopheles is a king. And he talks about the world being this fertile place, infertile, and basically the poor people that inhabit it, these human beings, they're just so, it's just a bore to actually tempt them because it's so easy. And so this is that, that would be Mephistopheles' Ecco il Mondo, but we'll start now with the piece of Wagner, Mein Vater.
sich ich sterben wollt, dir gab ich den Tod. O, der du jetzt in göttlichem
auf ihre Helden, tötet den Führer. Slava, do we have the world?
Oh,